Hey everybody, it's Bubs here. Welcome back to Elden Ring. It has been like 3 weeks since I've last played. I kind of remember what I was doing for my return back to the game. I have made myself some crimson tears, although they look more like cotton candy tears than crimson tears. And this is called a Clover Club, which is a super fun drink that I've just learned about. The raspberry syrup is like my favorite thing ever. I want to put it in everything. And it's really refreshing. So with that, cheers. Let's play. Oh, so good. Okay. Let me just check my sound. Okay, we're good. Yeah, blobs. I can't remember why I was going this way. I think it's something to do with the dagger. A dagger that Blythe wanted me to get. Oh, it's very hard to remember things. Yeah, I got my mimic summons. I got this stuff. This is going to be a rough start. I'm very nervous because I haven't played in so long. This looks like a trap. Do these guys have ranged attacks? I can't remember. Sir, do you range attack?
Oh god!
Right. What are the buttons? Okay, yeah, that's a button. Okay. Is he turning into something? He is. Yes. I kind of remember now. Oh right, he's got a shield. That's probably not a good idea. I forgot. I can't remember any of the buttons. I'll remember eventually. It'll be okay. Oh, I'm gonna die though before I remember. Sir. It's just gonna take me a second to remember. Just like a second. It'll be okay. It's been 3 weeks. Go kill this one first. Now that we know what he does. There'll be no turning for you, sir. I thought I heard magic. It made me very nervous. How do you know if they're like a mimic blob or just a regular blob? Anyone know? I love that I ask the question like someone's gonna answer me. Okay. These guys, the noises, they made me really nervous. Oh my god. Scary. This all feels like a trap. I don't. I feel like I've lost my cautiousness. My wariness for shit that happens in this game. Oh, and a wham hole in there. Not yet. I'll be back. Got you. Also, what are these materials that I'm acquiring? Oh, okay. I think it's a mimic style blob or just a regular blob. Oh my fuck, it's something big! Well, I should have known. Should have known. Seemed far too simple. I'm gonna fight these guys. Pretty strong. Please don't jump on me. Ooh, I got stopped. Ooh, I got stopped. Always bringing out a sword. Okay. bullshit. Get out of here. I was behind that sword. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. Wow! How dare you? Who do you think you are? Good. Take you. Now it is time to go after this jerk again. When can I actually hit him and have it count? Not that time. Whoop! Every time. Yeah. Maybe we should call just to see. Maybe I should use my mimic gear. I haven't used it yet. Is it randomized? Who are you? Why aren't you dying? Is a better question. No, fuck you, man. Fuck out of here. That's baloney. What's that guy doing? Oh, he did a double! Sir. Oh my god. Where did you learn these maneuvers from? Oh, you said! Oh my god. You would think they'd just be like jelly sticks. It wouldn't actually hurt. Just saying. Okay. So, let's try it. Oh, I can't do it yet. Oh, I can't. Oh, you tricky, tricky. Okay. Can't summon my mimic. I have to do it all on myself. All on myself. All by myself. Can I just walk past this dude? Bye. I mean, I kind of want to know where this goes, but I don't want to. Don't want to go. Yeah. Good call. It's just a dead end? Can't open this? Well, I guess not. Whoops. Okay. You gonna tell me there's nothing scary over here that's gonna try and kill me? That seems suspicious. What's this say? Arms? arms isn't the guy with all the arms that, like... Ugh, this place makes me very nervous. Super stressful. Okay. So we can go through that portal, but before... Is there anywhere else we want to explore? I'm not fighting that dude right now. We can go to hell. Also, I wanted to... Oh god, why am I doing this? Maybe I should just... See what the frig is going on here. Oh, I can't get up there. Seriously? No. No. I can't get up there. But someone got up there. I risked my life for this. And this isn't a secret passage? Look at that. What the hell? I don't know. These ledges felt much thinner on the way over. Oh my god, okay. Interesting. Can I actually equip that Finger Slayer blade? Also, are we killing the fingers? Aren't they, like, super special? I thought they were kind of a big deal. That dude is so freaking creepy. Okay. Well, then. Let's do it. Let's travel. Here now. I was down there before. Okay. So where do I go now? Do I go back to like, where is Blythe? Is he at Rani's tower? Rani the witch? E.G.? Should I talk to E.G.? Sylvius is a jerk. We don't like him. Isolated merchant. There's that guy that said that I was going to work for him and then I didn't. Bestial Sanctum. Finger Reader Chrome. No local. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I feel like I missed the instructions. Maybe EG will tell me. Granola, Isolated Merchant, Church of Vows, Muriel, a Turtle. Slumbering Wolf, I still don't know who that is. Okay. Well, let's go try asking EG what's up first. How's books going? that.
You finally come. You've defeated General Radahn.
Yeah.
Unlocking the stars.
Yes.
The general was blighted by scarlet rot driven to madness.
Oh, that reminds me.
But not long ago, he was hailed as the mightiest demigod of them all. There is no parallel to your achievement.
Thank you.
Nor to Lady Rani's acute judgment of character. Thanks to you, Lady Rani's fate once again stirs. And the path to Nokron has opened.
I was already there.
Descend underground.
Yeah, it was there.
Where the fallen star struck Limgrave. And make it yours. The precious treasure of Nokron.
It's not the sword that I got?
Or not to bother waiting for him. Blythe has been given an important, apparently, a matter. You need not await. Descend underground alone.
I have it.
With a fall and make it yours, so that Lady Rani may tread the dark path.
Sir, I've already done it. It's right here. Hidden treasure of the Eternal City of Nokron. Okay, well, let's go see where it is. I don't know how I'm supposed to get all these side quests done without looking it up. So much for my commitments. She's still asleep, but I got the sword for you.
Ah.
Oh.
It was thee.
Oh no, she's awake.
Not Blythe, it seemeth. Even in my slumber I sensed it. It is in thy possession, is it not? The hidden treasure of Nokron.
Oh, Blythe is gonna be
my
mad.
Thanks. Finally, all the pieces are in place. Soon must I begin my journey. Upon the dark path only I may tread.
Okay. That's it? That's all you got to say to me?
Ah, but before I leave. My thanks. A strange gift,
I know
perhaps.
That's gone.
But I am certain now. I must thank Torrent, too, for his... You may leave now. It was but brief. But thou gave...
You may leave my presence.
What is it? I, too, am to depart.
Is it?
What is it? I, too, am...
Fine, then. Well, I'm gonna go over here. Back to this awful place. Okay. I wonder if this dude's gonna say anything different. I guess not. Okay. Let's check it out. Oh, this is gonna... I don't like this already. How do I... I'm already confused. Do I have to? How do I? Do it. There's no lever. The lever's up there. Do I go? What? Oh, why did I jump? And she, like, fucking propelled herself off the ledge. This is baloney. Okay, so I guess... grab those. Thank you very much. Like, the lever is up there. How do I pull it? If I flip it back the other way, wasn't the lever there? Do I shoot it? I don't think I am so freaking, oh, this time it worked. Hand right there. I hate these things. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Okay. Okay. I get it. Those assholes. Now I'm gonna end up like jumping off the ledge again. I'm gonna lose my runes. Do I not have? I don't. Okay, well, luckily we've got. Got a bow. How do I use a bow again? Let me just back up before I mess it up. Oh, these are. Got no arrows. Oh, lucky. I don't think I'm gonna be able to kill this guy with just 5 of them, though. Oh, God. Oh, God. Well, say goodbye to my souls. I'm raring to go. Oh, the water doesn't fall? That's cool. Well, it's a great idea. Except, I got nothing to throw. I'm all out of throwing. What was that? Oh, this bitch is back? There's no... How am I gonna... Nope, 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 nope. Oh, I'm in combat. Oh my god. This place is awful. I hate it here. I wanna go. Oh! Okay, well. Got nothing to throw. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Miriam's a bitch. Jump. Oh my god! This is awful. I hate it here. I don't like it here. Woo! I'm dead. Okay. Okay. Let's go buy some supplies, I think, with the money I don't have. I don't know if I could. I wasn't paying attention if I could summon in there. I can't summon anything throwable. I'm saving these for later. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. We're gonna try some stuff though. It's probably gonna be unsuccessful. We're gonna lose our souls, but that's okay. Runes. Our runes. You there. Disgusting hand. Who's next? Ow! Fuck! Oh god! You can make it through. Three hands. I hate these things so much. They're so close. Make me itchy. Okay. So. There's that. And we're gonna run. Good running. I like that we dodged that last time, but couldn't do it this time. Good job, good killing. Oh god, there, it's game over, bro, game over. Okay, I have to get arrows. I'm gonna fight arrows with arrows, that's the only option. Let us go see our good friend. Although I don't think he sells arrows, but. What a pain. Okay, we gotta get some souls here, though. Runes. Oh my god. Maybe I'll figure it out by the end of the frickin' series. Your runes so I can buy stuff. This guy's bad, throws his horn. Yep. Probably not enough to buy anything, right? Okay.
Wait. Well, you're back. Goodbye.
I feel like that's not enough, but this is what we're doing. I could kill some animals. Do we go on like a animal killing rampage? I know that sounds really bad, but I could get some good bones. Come here, I want to make stuff out of you. I'm sorry. You're not going to get me. you. Thank you for your donation. That one's dead already. Okay. Cool. I'm a horrible person. I know. Oh, dear. This place is gonna make me rage. Okay. Yes. I'm not using it here. I got a saber. Fair, because I hit you. I hit you. You did not hit me. Okay. Okay. My 78 back. My 78 lost runes. Whoa! Okay. I almost just jumped out. I thought for sure that was it. I thought I was over. I thought I was going down the hole. Who's coming next? Woo! You are. Okay. Such a jerk. Okay. Where is this ass hat? Oh god. Starting well. Starting real well. Oh my god. Okay, so we have to kill the hand. Shooting you, Miriam. I'm shooting the fucking hands. So that it's a fair freaking fight. But I mean, if you're gonna stand there like a dummy, I'm gonna kill you too. Well. That was good. It's a lovely waste. Much better. Okay. So now what? Where did those other hands fall from that got me? Oh, these jerks. Just stays there and doesn't attack. Ah. Now I can't item craft because I'm in battle. It's good stuff, really. It's real good stuff. What's over here if I go this way? Can I even go this way? No. That's the only way to go. The only way. Okay. I am still in battle. So, here we go again. Oh, I jumped. It's horseshit. Okay, I can't see. Absolute horseshit. No, I need... Okay. I got a plan. I gotta get some runes. I'm gonna go to this dungeon. Buy and or make a shit ton of arrows. If I kill those blobby things, I think they give me arrows. Can I? Oh, I can. Of course, I forgot I had him on this battle. Yeah, those not the blobby things from the Night Sacred Ground, but like the other blobby things. You know what I mean. I was told there's a dungeon here. Someone's gonna play a trick on me. Be very sad. Excuse me? How did I just get runes? No, I was told that there's a dungeon here. I will find it. A catacomb, I should really say. What does it say? No, there's no way. must be very entertaining. Just watch me ride in this barren wasteland. Is it here? What? I know I checked this other side when I was out here. Is someone playing a joke on me? No. Like, this was the way I came originally, and there was nothing here. What? Okay. Well, I'm gonna call this, and I'm gonna check where it is, and then I'm gonna go get it. So with that, this wraps up another episode of Elden Ring. Thanks for watching. See you next time.